Southern leaves, southern trees we hung from. Barren souls, heroic songs unsung. Forgive them, Father, they know this knot is undone. Tied with the rope that my grandmother died. Pride of the pilgrims affect lives of millions. In slave days, separating fathers from children. Institution ain't just a building, but a...
We have to stop putting people of color in jail for something that white people do with impunity. 80% of the New Yorkers who are arrested for marijuana are black or Latino, despite the fact that whites and people of color use marijuana at roughly the same rates.
The 13th Amendment to the Constitution makes it unconstitutional for someone to be held as a slave. There are exceptions, including criminals.
The loophole was immediately exploited. What you got after that was a rapid transition to a mythology of black criminality.
The consequences follow people for the rest of their lives, making it harder for them to get jobs or housing.
Animals, beasts that needed to be controlled.
You better believe it.
I'm only human.
It became virtually impossible for a politician to run and appear soft on crime.
The kinds of kids that are called super predators.
Millions of dollars will be allocated for prison and jail facilities.
Three strikes and you are out.
It was an enormous burden on the black community, but it also violated a sense of core fairness.
States were required to keep these prisons filled, even if nobody was committing a crime.
We now have more African Americans under criminal supervision than all the slaves back in the 1850s.
We are the products of the history that our ancestors chose. Products of that set of choices that we have to understand in order to escape from it.
Over my precious seed.
At 6 years old, my mother went to prison for murder. I had to protect myself from the world. So I created this wall around myself, and that wall smothered my heart and played some tricks of desperation. When I step inside of Shakespeare, when I step inside of this space, I'm able to let it down.
Heart, now I hear them ding dong.
This is the Marin Shakespeare Company, part of the Arts and Corrections Program here at CSP Solano. And what we're trying to do is change the culture in prison and really give the inmates an alternative to violence.
My brave spirit.
The people are coming in, so the stomach is rumbling a little bit. But once I got out there, bam! I have seen thee in her, and I do adore thee. We came together and we jailed and we pulled it off.
It's not only changing the people that are involved in it.
Have you guys overcome the racial barriers?
But the people watching it.
I don't want the public to forget who I was a long time ago because they need something to compare it to. Every day that I wake up, I think about that and it pushes me forward to do something better with my life.
Many wore masks in prison. The beautiful thing was when you agree to act, you're agreeing to put on another mask. And you can only put that mask on if you take the one that you've been wearing off.
Hey, I think by having the mask on, it helps you to be your inner self or to find your inner self, because without the mask, I think you're too comfortable to even go deep inside.
Emotions I used to have, I never had the opportunity to express those emotions, because being in prison, you don't show those type of emotions. Me participating in this here, I have learned how to do that.
And during that speech, somewhere in the middle of that speech, I paused for a couple of seconds. It may have been 2 seconds, it may have been 10 seconds, but I paused. And it was that very moment I looked out into the sea of men, this captive audience, pun intended, and I said, you know, I've just discovered what I was born to do while I'm on this planet.
Oh, pardon me, thou bleeding piece of earth, that I am meek and gentle with these butchers. Friends, Romans, countrymen, lend me your ears. The evil that men do lives after them. The good is often turreted with their bones. So let it be with Caesar.